Hello friends, in today's video I will show you how you can install Microsoft Office. Before going to the main work of this video, let me tell you, if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Okay dear, first of all you have to open the browser and type Office Development Tools, then press enter key, then click first website download Office Development Tools from official. Click this website, then it will bring you to this page. Then you have to click on the download button, then file will start to download. Then you can go to your file explorer and check it in the download folder, then create a new folder on your desktop and give a name Microsoft Office or Office. The deployment tool downloaded from the Chrome browser. Copy a deployment tool from download folder and paste to Office folder. After pasting, double click on deployment tool. Check this checkbox. Then you have to click on continue button. Then it will ask where to extract a file. Then I will click on Office folder and click on OK button. Then all file will extract here. Then click on OK button. Then press Ctrl plus Shift on the keyboard and click the right mouse button. Then click on the PowerShell. Then copy this text from Notepad and paste it in PowerShell. I will give this text in my description box and you can take it from there. Then press the Enter button. Microsoft Office will start installing when you press Enter. It will take some time to install. Okay, after installing Microsoft Office, you can click on the close button. Now we will check in the control panel, see if Microsoft Office is installed. Then click Windows, type control panel here. Then click on the program. Here you can see that Microsoft Office. Then click Windows. Type and search Microsoft Excel here. Click on the Excel. Then click on the accept and start Excel. Then you can use Excel. If you like this video, please give a like to the video. Share this video with your friends. Thank you so much for watching this video. Take care. Bye.